Well, good morning from a chilly final week in October. So, there's still a little bit of leaves out here. It's not a complete, you know, washout of branches and sticks. There's still some leaves holding on. But it's definitely chilly. All week we had rain. I came out here yesterday to try to do some birding. And I don't know if it was because the weather was warm and there was a little bit of wind, but there wasn't anything going on. There's a blue jay up there right now. So already better than yesterday. You know, the biggest excitement from yesterday's adventure was basically I got a photo of a squirrel. I saw a few birds floating around, but they were so few and far between. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't get close to them. And I don't know if you've ever had those days where you just want to take some photos and the birds just aren't cooperating. And it happens. So days like that, just take them for what they are and appreciate the good days that much more. Whew! So we're gonna get out here. I brought a little bit of seed with me, and we're gonna try to get these birds to come to us. Try and get them to come down, because what I did see yesterday was the birds that I did actually get a chance to see were staying up high. So let's see what we can do. You know, a lot of people will complain about harsh light in the summer, myself included. But I don't know what it is about winter. The winter early morning sun or the fall sun, it drives me nuts. For some reason, I feel like that's the harshest sun. Today, we should have a little bit of cloud cover just to kind of soften it a touch, and that would be most welcome. So already I can hear some birds up in the trees, chickadees. So we like that. I just hope they don't taunt me all day. I was able to get a shot of a woodpecker yesterday. Not a great shot at all, but the reason that I like it is because you can see the orange of the leaves in the background. So I thought it was a little unique, a little Halloween-y. You know, Halloween is in 2 days. So the black of the woodpecker, the orange of the leaves, kind of made for a cool shot. So I've got this spot over here where I set up yesterday, kind of, and there's a cluster of smaller evergreens surrounded by these tall trees here. And I've seen some good bird activity, you know, jumping from the tops of these trees, and my goal is to bring them down lower. So I'm gonna set up some seed kind of on maybe some of these logs here. You know, and if I can get them to land in this little cluster of pines, then that would be ideal. I just got to find a way to bring them down a little lower, because right now they're staying on top of all these. So I just laid out some seed. We're going to let that marinate and go take a little mosey around and just kind of see what the bird activity is like today. I don't want to speak. What a turnaround from yesterday. The birds are active right now. I've just been in this little small area. And I think they're yellow-rumped warblers. And I think there's something else mixed in here too. They might be kinglets, I'm not sure. I'm never sure. But yeah, what a nice change. Yesterday was tough. Hopefully this lasts. It seems around 10:30 things start to die off. It's only around 9 o'clock, so I think we got some time. Hopefully we can do better than this. But I just had an opportunity to photograph the brown creeper. I've seen this bird a couple times, and I just got lucky. It's not great light, but at least I got a decent photo, you know, decent enough. I say that now, you know, if it's half decent, I'll put it up on the screen for you. All right, let's get back to work. The sun is so harsh. I'm gonna try to just get a little creative, you know, maybe just do some backlit shots or something, because this is where the birds are right now, jumping around this marsh. But man, this light is brutal. I'm just kneeling down right in the middle of this path, and there's the marsh in front of me, and then there's marsh behind me. And it looks like a finch just came in. It's hard for me to even see, so I can't imagine what the camera's seeing, but we're gonna do our best to make something come from this adventure today. I think it was a finch because I have finches at my feeder at home, and whenever they fly away, they give out this like, choo-choo-choo-choo, choo-choo-choo-choo, something along those lines. And that's exactly what it sounded like. Plenty of woodpeckers out too. So yeah, things are going good. Things are going good. So I think I found a technique that actually works. So basically when you're walking down a path or something, you know, for me, I usually see the birds once they see me and fly away. So what I've been doing is going to a spot where I see birds and then just kneeling down. And then after about a minute or two, they start to come back. And I found this nice little spot over here and birds got so close. So today I'm out using the 300 millimeter F4 with the Olympus OMD EM1 Mark III and the 1.4 teleconverter. So I know a lot of my viewers came to my channel because I was using the 90D. I still have the 90D and the Sigma 150-600. I wanted to see how this would go before I finally bit the bullet and sold it, because it's gonna break my heart. It's a beautiful camera. But the portability of this really wins out for me, and being able to get all this video without having to use a tripod. That's gonna be the big factor here. So, if you're out chasing these birds around, I say it so many times, just stop. Take a minute and wait for them to come to you. But you also got to keep expectations realistic, right? I'm not out looking for award-winning photographs today. You've got to factor in the time of the year, the branches, the environment. You know, I've got sun, branches. I'm just out taking photos, but there's also that chance that you might get something great. So it's always worth it to come out. So after two cups of coffee, nothing came to my little seed setup here, not even these red squirrels. They won't even come down and let me photograph them. So I think I'm gonna wrap up the video here. I think we saw the best of this morning. And yeah, not a bad morning. I'll take that any day. As long as you get some activity and some opportunity to take some photos, that's a good day. So I'll catch you in the next one. And thanks for coming with me. Bye.